We are all utterly captivated by kindly Mikula. It is what binds us together.
Go to the misshapen tree of Umbra. In that forsaken place, blood must spill. Blood of your fellows, the Earth Tree faithful.
Righteous Tarnished, what brings you here?
Well, I am much obliged. To think there was a cross left in such a faraway place, and the deep purple water lilies would be blooming there. This can only mean kindly Mikula has divested himself even of that. His adoring other self, his blossom of slumber.
Righteous Tarnished, what brings you here?
Ah, well met. That was a fine battle indeed. It heartens me that another warrior stands among us, among the Beckoned. Long ago, I was stricken by scarlet rot in the swamp of Aeonia. Immobile, feverish, and in great pain, I was entirely resigned to death. I was left behind. And only kindly Mikula was good enough to seek me out. My wound was swollen and festering, exuding a most pungent odor. And yet he drained the poison from it, despite my wretched visage. Now, I consider this wound my compass. Let us both take kindly Mikula's guidance to heart. May we meet again on the battlefield, brave warrior. Do you wonder why the eternally dour fellow keeps his distance? He's one of the tower's horn sent. I can only assume he fights for his own reasons and carries his own burdens. But we needn't concern ourselves with his affairs. He too was charmed by kindly Mikula and guided here. And that makes us allies. We're not gods, you and I. Even if we did manage to dig up the secrets of his past, I doubt our meddling could ever amount to much. Let us both take kindly Mikula's guidance to heart. May we meet again on the battlefield, brave warrior.
Thank you.